Hi, I'm Ben Harms, and I was recently announced as a Presidential Management Fellowship finalist for the class of 2020. I graduated last year from CSU with a Master's in Natural Resource Stewardship and a specialization in Forest Sciences. The Presidential Management Fellowship Program is a flagship leadership development program designed to help students graduating with advanced degrees develop their careers as a leader in the federal government. So I've worked for 5 federal agencies so far. My first one was the Department of Defense, then I worked for the Forest Service, Fish and Wildlife Service, National Park Service, and now I work for the U.S. Geological Survey in Fort Collins. With the Forest Service, I worked in wilderness management, and with the Fish and Wildlife Service, I did wildlife surveys and worked with the Endangered Species Act. Now at the U.S. Geological Survey, I help land managers make science-based decisions. I got started in natural resources because even though I majored in journalism in undergrad, I always loved hiking and being outdoors. I had a gap between the end of a lease and the start of a new job, so I decided to volunteer for the Forest Service. I moved to Wyoming to do that and ended up loving it so much that I did it for 5 seasons. I eventually decided that I wanted to make a career out of it and went back to CSU for a master's degree. I first heard about the Presidential Management Fellowship Program through an email from my advisor, and it seemed like a great way to pursue my goal of working in land management or ecology with the federal government. The program allows finalists to apply for special jobs that have a lot of support and leadership development in your chosen field. When I first found out I was a finalist, I was blown away, and especially surprised that I was the only one from CSU. But it means that I can start taking steps towards landing a permanent job with a federal land management agency, which has been my goal for the longest time. The MNRS program, I think, really helped me with this. It gave me a lot of connections with land managers and ecologists, and opened my eyes to a lot of topics in ecology that I hadn't thought of before. And really, at the end of the day, it helped me develop that career change from journalist to natural resources professional.